Hello, dear children. Welcome back to Uma Talks. And here today, I'm there with Standard 12th Biology. Okay, sharing 3 marks and 5 marks question from the chapter Biotechnology, that is Unit 4. Okay, hope you have already studied and revised, okay, the questions of 1 marks and 2 marks. Okay, children. Yeah, trying to focus it so that it's clearer for you. Okay, you can see the very first question. This is the diagram. Okay, and see the question. Study the linking of DNA fragments shown above. Got it? Name A, you can check. Okay, DNA and B DNA. Okay, name the restriction enzyme that recognizes this palindrome and name the enzyme that can link these two DNA fragments. Okay, hope it's very, very clear and you can see the answers also. Okay, children. Now let's come to second question. Second is, what does this diagram depict and what is meant by largest and smallest in the picture? You can see the picture. Okay, and see the question. Name the compound used to visualize them. Define elution. Answers I am not reading for you. Answers you check it. Gel electrophoresis wala diagram hai. Okay. And B, C, D answers. Okay. Next question. Explain the reference to PCR. If you can see it properly. Okay. Name the bacterium from which it is isolated and state how its thermostable nature is helpful. Got it? So explain its use in molecular diagnosis. So these are the answers. Thermus aquaticus and B answer. Few gaps have been left in the following table showing certain terms and their meanings. Fill up the gaps. Question I'll show it to you just now. Yeah. So this is the fill in the blanks gap. Okay. The answer also together I'm focusing so that you understand. It's clearer for you. Okay. Now we come to the next question. That is two of the steps involved in producing nematode resistant tobacco plants based on the process of RNAi. Okay. Interference as mentioned below. And write the missing steps in its proper sequence. So it may be the question normally given like this. Okay. Dekh rahe ho aap? And so this is all. A, B, C, you can see the steps and then it goes like that, H tak. Theek hai? The answer I am focusing so that you know it when you study. This is the answer. Okay. Next question. In a bacterial culture, some of the colonies produced blue color in the presence of a chromogenic substrate and some did not due to the presence or absence of an insert, that is rDNA, in the coding sequence of galactosidase. So for this question, there are other two parts of the question which is mentioned the mechanism and the steps involved in the above experiment and how is it advantageous. Okay. So this, check the answer. Okay. Insertional inactivation and all. Okay. The next question, an interesting property of restriction enzyme is molecular cutting and pasting. Restriction enzymes typically recognize a symmetrical sequence of DNA. So you can check this. Notice the top strand. That the top strand is the same as the bottom strand but reads backward. When the enzyme cuts the strand between G and A, it leaves overhanging chains. Okay, questions. And check the answers. Palindromic sequence, yaad hoga aapko, jo फ्रंट से और बैक से जैसे भी पढ़ेंगे इट इज़ द सेम मलयालम दैट एग्जाम्पल इफ यू रिमेंबर ओके सो दैट इज देयर देन डिस्कस जेनेटिकली इंजीनियर्ड इंसुलिन सी विद दीज क्वेश्चंस एंड आंसर्स यू कम टू नो कि हाउ टू आंसर कौन से क्वेश्चन के लिए हमको कैसे आंसर करना है एंड वॉट इज इम्पॉर्टेंट ओके लेफ्ट ओवर ऑफ दैट आंसर इज या the diagram also. Okay. Next question. Explain the importance of A or E, ampicillin R. Take a resistance. This diagram, I have told you while teaching. It's very, very important. So this is how you have to answer. Okay. Next we come to this D. What is the cause of adenosine deaminase deficiency in a person, and why is it that even infusion of genetically engineered lymphocytes into the patient suffering from DMNS deficiency, the cure is not permanent? Okay. Now children, only giving these answers not sufficient that you will score very good marks. The thing is that you have to learn it also. Only if you study, it will be useful. Otherwise, nobody can help. Yes, with the help of diagrammatic representation only, show the steps of recombinant DNA technology. This, I would like to focus it slowly. If you want to draw, you can draw it. Okay? I hope it's very, very clear. Okay. The last one is clones of engineered bacteria. Okay. In a fermenter containing medium, then comes the recombinant protein, and then downstreaming, purification and marketing. Okay, the next question, why are genes encoding resistance to antibiotics considered as selectable markers for E. coli cloning vector? Yes, and this is the answer. What you have to do is, children, when you want to read it, you have to hold the video there and go through it. Okay. Name the palindromic nucleotide sequence for the following DNA segment. This 5th end, 3rd end, GATTC. Name the restriction enzyme. Okay. Endonuclease and recognize this sequence, and how are sticky ends produced? Mention their role. The answer. Okay, next one, name the organism in which the vector shown is inserted to get the copies of the desired gene. Name and explain the role of selectable marker in the vector shown. So this is the vector shown and the answer. Okay. I move to the 15th question. Yes. Expand PCR and mention its importance in biotechnology. Okay. Importance of biotechnology. How does RNA interference help in developing resistance in tobacco plant against nematode infection? Beautifully, the answer is there. You don't have to do anything, you only have to study. Name the insect pest that is killed by the products of CRY1AC gene and explain how the gene makes the plant resistant to the insect pest. Okay, the answer. What is ADA deficiency and describe 3 ways to cure it. Got it? The answer. And 19th question, a recombinant DNA is formed when sticky ends of vector DNA and foreign DNA joins. Explain how the sticky ends are formed and get joined. Okay, now this is the answer to that. Action of restriction enzyme. ओके एंड द आंसर ठीक है. नेक्स्ट अगेन अ प्लास्मिड एंड अ लीनियर डीएनए बोथ ऑफ द सेम साइज वन साइड फॉर रिस्ट्रिक्शन एंडोन्यूक्लियस व्हेन कट एंड सेपरेटेड ऑन एगरोस जेल इलेक्ट्रोफोरेसिस. प्लास्मिड शोज वन डीएनए बैंड व्हाइल लीनियर डीएनए शोज टू फ्रेगमेंट्स. एक्सप्लेन. सो दिस इज देयर. ठीक है. Let's come to D part also. Okay. This will be 5 marks question. You can see yeah, the leftover of that answer is here. Okay. Then comes to section D, that is 5 marks question. And here you have describe the characteristics of a cloning vector must possess and why DNA cannot pass through cell membrane. That. Okay. Check the answers. Cloning sites, selectable markers. Okay. Micro injections. Once more, I'll show it to you. Next question, if a desired gene is identified in an organism for some experiments, explain the process of the following. Cutting this desired gene at specific locations, synthesis of multiple copies of this desired gene. Okay, so the answer. Okay. Question for selection of recombinants, insertional inactivation of antibiotic marker has been superseded by insertional inactivation of a marker. Gene coding for a chromogenic substrate. Give reasons. Okay. Define transgenic animals and explain in detail any four areas where they can be utilized. Okay, continuation. Continuation of the same answer. Study of diseases, vaccine safety, chemical safety testing. Okay. So this is there, the fourth question. Then comes to fifth. You identified a useful gene in a bacteria and make a flow chart. The steps that you would follow to transfer this gene to a plant. This is the flow chart. Okay. Yeah. The last one lists the disadvantages of insulin obtained from pancreas of slaughtered cows and pigs. So this is the answer to that. Okay. 1 point is left. Yes, there is possibility of slaughtered animals being infested with some infections, infectious microorganisms which may contaminate insulin. Okay. And second last question, what do you understand by the term biopesticide? And name and explain the mode of action of popular biopesticide. So this is the answer to that. And finally, we come to the last question. Name the 5 key tools for accomplishing the tasks of recombinant DNA technology. Also mention the functions of each tool. Yeah. With this, we come to the end of the questions from biotechnology. Okay. You will definitely score very good marks if you do all these questions, children. Okay. So thank you for watching, and do comment when I'm putting these questions for you. It is for your benefit. Do put your comments, like, share, and not subscribed. Thank you all. Thank you for watching. Thank you so much.